This tutorial will show how to compress or zip a file on your Mac. Compressing or zipping a file creates a protective shield around that item so that its integrity can be protected during transport via pen drive, email, through the cloud, whatever it may be. So that when it arrives at its destination, it's still intact. Let's demonstrate. Here I have a Pages document that I would like to compress or zip. So I'm going to select the file, and then I can go to the File menu under Finder and choose Compress. I can also Control-click on the file, and from the pop-up window, again, find the Compress option. Notice that when you compress or zip a file, it actually takes the original file, makes a copy of it, and then zips the copy. So that my original is still here intact, right where I left it, but now the copy that it made is in this zipped configuration, inside of which is my Pages document, but it's enclosed in this protective shield so that it remains intact during transport. So now I can send this via email, upload to the cloud, whatever I'd like to do with it. When you receive a zip file, like here I have one for example, to unzip it, double-click the file. Depending on the size of the file, the Mac will unzip it and reveal the contents that was inside. Now the protective shield has been taken off and the file that was inside is revealed. Now I can open it with the native app. In this case, this is Keynote. And now there's the intact file. You can also zip folders with a bunch of files in it. And it's the same process. I can go to this folder over here. Again, control click and choose compress. Now the folder and all of the files that were inside it are enclosed in, yes, a zipped configuration. This concludes this tutorial.